Welcome back, Pandafrog here, and today I got a little delivery from Stelsky, as you can see on the package. So, this is Urban Ops, and we got a little lock in here, and let's see. Yay! It is an Anchorless Grade 4. And here are the keys. But it is a little sad. I sent my logo and they didn't put it on. So I will have to write an email about that because, yeah, you know, I mean, when they offer it and then don't do it. I really don't like that. So, yeah. So, the key. Zoom in. So you got this copy protection because the bidding is inside the key here. As you can see. Or don't. They are 3D printed. And you get three keys. With the lock. It's a pretty heavy lock. Anchorless. And here you see the keyway. So let's open it up. So it's not spring loaded. Get our zoom out a little more again. So it's not spring loaded, but it's heavy material. This is pretty beautiful. I love it. I really do love it. Alright, so you should be able. Yeah, I need a Nimbus. Do I have a Nimbus here? Or Sechskant, how we call it in German. Would be also a name for it. Sechskant. Could work. I'm not sure, but let's try it. And I need my screwdriver thingy for the bear set again. Ah, goddamn. Alright, where are you, my friend? Where are you? I saw you before. I did see you. Where is it? I'm not seeing it. Box. See if it fits. Then we'll do a workaround. Improvise. We will improvise today. I have it, so I probably will find it as soon as I open this one. Because it's always like that. I saw it a couple of days ago. So, see the Imbus? Now we got our core here. Okay, so so we can take out the core like that. I did not know that. How? I mean, if I take it, how does it lock? Eh? I don't get it. If I put it back It doesn't work anymore. I need to check. Did I break it already? No. But how? Why? Can move the core. Something's wrong. Something's wrong here. Can't be that easy, can it? Did I lose a spring or a bolt or anything? I don't know. I think I lost something. There must be... I will find it. So, yeah, let's focus on this one. So there must be like a deadbolt or something in here. So, okay. How do you got it? All right, so let's got Siri. Let's try it. Doesn't open. Ah, crap! I broke something already. So. I need stronger. Something's wrong. I don't know how it works. So, I should not be able to turn it now, right? But I can. So I somehow broke it or lost something. Maybe have to check the video. there. That's it. That can't be. Can it? No. I don't know. So I need to check the video to see what happened. Maybe nothing happened and I did everything correct and there's just something wrong with the lock. I don't know yet. We will see. I guess I will have to check some videos, but I will get to you, I will get back to you with this log. Because I didn't see any springs or anything, so I have to check. Alright, thanks for watching. Maybe I'll be back with an update, maybe not. Wait. Did I? I did not lose anything. I believe this screw wasn't. It was not incorrectly. Let's unscrew this. Put it back in like it belongs. Just sec like this. Then I screw this one in. And it should not. It does. It does move. Hey. How? Why? I don't understand. Okay, then I guess it is this one. Check out my theory. Yeah, now it is in again. Did this somehow get loose? Did this screw somehow got loose? I don't know. It is a strange core. Such an idiot. Okay, now I can't remove the key. I am an idiot. Okay, maybe I screwed it in too tight. Can happen. This lock is different. So now we need to find out if it is locked. Okay, so it was this little screw. I guess it got loose somehow. Let's see what's in here. So I did not lose anything. Okay, so let's be careful. Doesn't fit. A little choppy one here. Let's see what's in here. Big screws, probably nothing in there. What should there be? There's nothing. Nothing behind it. So it's just like to make it fit in there, right? That are heavy screws. Let's get this one out as well. Okay, so yeah, either it wasn't, it is really just like a pin. This is, I guess, a drill protection. I guess, I don't know. So, how do I open this baby? I need to check on that. Alright, so I don't see a way to get in here without, like, drilling. So let's put the stuff back together. I confirmed that our anti-drill pins, which is good. So let's put all the stuff back together, get it back in the housing. And so this is, as I said, the pin holder to keep the lock where it is, or the core. So I will do that first. So we now got it locked. I believe that it was not tight enough or something. That's why the core came out so quickly. So that's fine. Now we got this. I guess it's just a plate to hold in the Bible and the core in the house and in the body. Of course, here there comes a little screw on. So let's put this back where it belongs. This fat screws here. This will be years for me until I can pick this, maybe. But it's nice to have one. Even if it's expensive, but it is nice to have one in the collection. I'm sad that they did not put on the logo I sent this. But I will contact them and maybe they will do it again. For me, this logo, I don't know. Maybe I send it back and they put on the logo, or we all say like screw it, doesn't matter. Would be nicer. Still haven't found my... I saw it before, I don't know where it is. I had that knob, that's correct. Alright. So we got it back together. I do have 3 keys. That works like a charm. It is pretty heavy, it's about 0.5 kilo. So 1 pound. It is a beautiful lock with very nice keys. And I don't have a light here, I have to use my phone. So I wanna do a quick look at the key. You don't see barely a bidding in there. Oh yeah, there's a bidding. I don't know if you can see it. Come on, can you see that? Just really zoom in. Get some light on it. Try to get it, but I don't get, I can't. So, I mean, I have 3 keys, I can always cut one. It also would be a good test to see what material it is. My key is about 20 bucks, so I don't want to do it, but I want to know it. I will get these kind of keys, or this kind of lock on my front door someday. So this video is long enough, I guess. Can I hold it like this? No, of course not. Cannot see it. Okay, so that's for me with this little update, or not update, unpacking video. That was kind of interesting for me. It is a very special lock. Just can say thank you for watching. Hope you liked or enjoyed the video. I learned something today about this kind of lock, and I really like that stealth key. So, thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.